Hello, I am Suzanne Dehati, and in this video we will explore how to use WaPOR DL in Colab Notebook to download WaPOR version 3 data. Assuming you have already downloaded the zipped WaPOR DL notebook, unzip the file and upload it back to Google Drive. Open the file. In the notebook, we first install the latest version of WaPOR DL. And now import the required packages. Here, the next step is to upload a GeoJSON file to define the boundary of area of interest. It's worth mentioning that the area of interest can be defined either by providing a GeoJSON file or by a bounding box, which are the coordinates of the extent of the area of interest. The second step is to use WaPOR DL package to download raster files for each variable. The variables which can be downloaded includes actual evapotranspiration and the separate components as transpiration, interception, and evaporation, as well as net primary production, precipitation, and reference ET, also relative soil moisture. There are three levels of WaPOR data, level 1, level 2, and 3, related to their resolution of the data. And in terms of temporal resolution, the data can be downloaded daily, decadal, monthly, and annual, based on the availability of this temporal resolution for each data set. In this line, it requires to give the path of the uploaded GeoJSON file, which we can retrieve the path of the file from here. In variables, you give the dataset code based on the data you want to download. For example, here I download the level 2 annual actual evapotranspiration data. Then write the period. Here you give the path of your output folder and then click run. So the third step is to zip the raster files and download them back to your local folder. And then by running this code, all the rasters are saved in one zipped folder and then it downloads to your local computer. Now the data is ready to be used for further analysis.